Your reputation is well deserved, Monsieur Devlin. You have given these barbarians reason to fear. It must be difficult to plunder a nation's treasures when one is constantly looking over one's own shoulder.
One might think it would be difficult to conquer Europe with one's head up one's arse. Still, that maniac in Berlin managed to pull it off.
The Nazis have conquered our country, but not the hearts and minds of our people. When the music of freedom rings throughout the city, the dream of liberty will live again.
Are you off your meds again, Granny?
The Nazis have been using the Louvre as a stage from which to broadcast their vile propaganda throughout the city.
You want me to knock out that tower?
We have had enough of that fascist drivel, polluting our airways. It's time we called a different tune, don't you think?
Your point is well made, madam. It's time somebody turned the dial.
Looks like somebody left a tank unattended.